I think we ought to retrain our brain on what to do with our money. Because we have to retrain it that it's not ours. When we do that, our thinking and our feeling about money will change and our behaviors will change, where we'll have spiritual growth, fellowship with God, and a trust in God that we never had before. It's all things money can't buy.